I know. You learned the Criss Angel Mind Freak Ultimate Magic Hit. 500 mind freaks I've done for my TV show. You learned it?
There he is.
You got to practice it. It's awesome for my TV show. And talk about TV show. Uh-huh. I am so stoked to be here at Raw.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey, Criss Angel.
Hey, ladies.
Hi.
Well, Nikki and I are huge fans of your show Believe at the Luxor in Vegas.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we are. And we would love to be your guest assistants for one night.
You're beautiful, but there's only one problem.
You. What?
I don't use twins. Oh, not on my TV show, Mind Freak, or the Believe show.
Side only?
I'm sorry.
Oh, man. Well, then, can we at least see a demonstration?
Oh, yes.
I think I can arrange something. You're identical twins, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Wait. You have something that you don't have right over here. May I grab that?
Oh, yeah.
What's
Where's
this?
That?
Oh, I don't know.
Thread right there. Watch this.
Oh my gosh. How in
the... See, it comes right
down. Oh my... Ow.
You see that right in the
eyeball?
Look.
Doesn't that hurt?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. Ow.
All right, big ending now.
Anyone is going to be Criss's assistant tonight, it's going to be me. You know, I could sing the introduction for when you come onto stage.
Listen, I heard about your singing. Sorry.
It's really good, I know. So listen to this. Baby, baby, you're my angel.
My ears are bleeding, I think.
Come
Stop. You will lose your voice. Now, try to speak. Try to sing.
That's the best one.
See, you gotta practice. You can learn how to do that too. Criss Angel Mind Freak.